Incendio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Repairer.
Accio.
Protego!
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. Incendio!
Levioso!
Accio! Repairer. Are you all right?
Don't you know who I am? Zenobia Noak. The girl whom everyone at school hates for no reason.
I'm sorry the other students weren't more friendly.
That's kind of you. I suppose there are a few decent souls here. I wanted to make some new friends, and so I brought my collection down to the common room. My gobstone collection, that is. I was hoping someone would want to play. Are you familiar with gobstones? Little balls, like marbles. Grand game. And if you lose, they spray you with a foul-smelling liquid.
Gobstones? Sounds like a fun challenge.
That's what I tried to tell everyone. People can be so cruel. Just because they're sprayed all over with smelly gobstone spit, it's their own fault for losing. Imelda is one of the worst losers. ever written a story or a terrible as well. And now those poor losers have taken my gobstones and hidden them in very high places all over the school.
Rather an overreaction on their part.
I'll say. Anyway, I can't work out how to get them back on my own. I don't think I know the necessary spells yet. I need someone, perhaps a selfless and talented fifth year, to help me.
I'll see what I can do.
I'd appreciate the help. If you do find all of my gobstones, do come and see me again. I'll be back to playing Snake Pit and Jackstone by myself in no time.
Hello, Zenobia. What did you need help with?
I need someone to collect my gobstones that have been hidden in very high places all over the school.
Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
So many interesting people from all over the world come through Hogsmeade.
Revelio!
Spotted a vampire.
Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Protego! Revelio! Thank you.
nice to see you, my young friend.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Revelio.
Good on you for stopping that troll.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.